Guys, I'm sorry I'm recording on my phone. I was trying to pick up my camera, but my sister, like, you just record later, but I knew I needed to bring you.
So you guys, there's a lot of people coming in the train right now. Y'all don't know how much, but I'm gonna probably film a little bit so y'all can see how many people. We started with less people, but now it's getting packed. We're in the train, this is gonna be the last time we actually ride the train right here in New York City, because we're heading back, but I'm gonna show y'all a little bit.
Guys, we just got off the train. We got off on 96 and 95th Street, uptown in the Bronx, but we're gonna walk upstairs.
Yeah, you guys, we're exiting right here. Oh, 95th Street. You guys, check this dog out.
Hey.
We came to Pio Pio Salon restaurant, but it's really packed. But I don't know if we're gonna stay here. So my auntie brought us to come eat Pio Pio Salon. So you guys, we finally came and it looks really fancy out here. They even got wine, glasses and everything, but it looks really fancy. We're gonna see what we're gonna eat. The menu looks pretty good, so I'm gonna let you guys know.
Look at the food.
So check it out, guys. We're gonna head out with my cousin right now. All my cousins. It's gonna be the last day we out here in New York City, but we're gonna go out to eat Buffalo Wild Wings. So you're gonna see all my cousins in this vlog. I vlogged earlier, but I vlogged with my phone since I didn't have my camera, but we're gonna go on and we probably catch the train or we might walk it. So I'll let you guys know. We got another LA cousin out here. She came to New York. She's visiting also, but sadly we're gonna leave tomorrow. But she's still gonna be out here, so yeah, you guys, y'all gonna see her in the vlog pretty soon. What up, B?
Pretty soon.
Yeah.
Hopefully, dream team, gang gang.
You heard my cousin. Go.
Credit card.
You guys, we're almost there.
Credit card.
Oh shit! All my cousins gonna meet up, and we gonna eat at McDonald's. Yeah, Adrian missed out. Wait, cousin is saying that she never been to Buffalo Wild. What?
Get a life.
I'm so serious. This will be my first time trying that.
What?
I do not go out.
Hey, crazy shit. I tried Shake Shack.
Oh, that shit is banging.
Yeah.
I love it.
The name is Jose.
And I tried it because of one of my coworkers.
Yeah, it was good. Now you gotta.
You gotta go. Okay, for your meal.
I'm just joking, you guys. We're not gonna eat at McDonald's. We came to Buffalo Wild Wings. We gonna do a prank. It was both of my cousins' idea. So it's not my sister's birthday today, but we're gonna make it happen and make it seem like it's her birthday today. And shit, I thought it was my sister's. So we're gonna pull this little prank. And hopefully it works. She's gonna be surprised. She's gonna be like, what the fuck, is not even my birthday. But we're gonna tell the lady that it's her birthday, alright, you guys? So see y'all in the next shot. My sister ghetto. She about to charge her phone over there. The victim, my sister, she still don't know. Look, she covered herself because I'm recording her, but she still don't know that we're gonna prank her. But yeah, you guys, I'm right here with all my family, all my cousins from New York. Hey. This is gonna be the last time we eat together, you guys, because we're heading back. But we're gonna come back soon, you guys. But y'all ready for this prank? So like I told y'all in the vlog earlier, my cousin made it from LA. Y'all in New York City. Already had eight, you guys. First I ate Chinese food, then I ate
Caesar salad.
Oh, I don't know. Oh, Caesar salad. Oh, yeah.
What I get wrong? Cause you guys are looking at me like.
I don't know. So yeah, you guys, like I was saying, first in the morning, I ate Chinese food, then my auntie invited us to her house, so we ate pozole. And then the third, as you see in the vlog, we went to a Peruvian restaurant, and now we over here at Buffalo Wild Wings. Final score, you guys. Spurs 100 and the Warriors 136.
Guys, we're almost done eating. Everybody's really full. As you see,
everybody just chilling right now.
But let's just say, I got a prank coming for my sister. Y'all gonna see right now in the bed.
She's right here, but she don't hear me because I'm talking close to the camera, but yeah. She's right there posing like nothing. You know. Thanks, man. Hey. Oh, really? They were tired. Oh, yeah. Okay. Yay, Joy. Joy. What you gotta say, birthday?
Thank you so much. This was a really awesome surprise. I didn't expect it at all. I was already sad because
I didn't get no work. Yeah. So you guys, the prank didn't fail. It went through. Thanks to all my cousins. Everybody. So, yeah, these are the pranksters because they're the ones that told me. So thank them, you guys. But it was it was a nice little prank for my sister.
I was like, still speaking, see what happens. I
didn't know. That shit was funny.
So my sister said she was confused at first when they were screaming, but she didn't know it was really for him.
Hey, Lonzo Ball in the screen from UCLA.
We bouncing out of Buffalo Wild Wings. It was a good time with my cousins. This is gonna be the last time we be with my cousins and stuff. So it was the last dinner, but yeah, you guys, we had a good time. Now we finna head out. You guys, this is the last night we're gonna walk through these New York City streets with the cousins. We're hella deep, like we're a gang.
You see, stereophonic sound for the home is recorded on two separate tracks, each one giving special emphasis to certain sections of the orchestra, as heard from those positions.
Bye. No.
I believe I can fly.
So unfortunately and sadly, we're leaving. As you see, we're packing. My sister's packing. And luckily, Carrie's staying over here with the cousin. Hey, cousin's repping.